will resume our public services. We understand this to be an act of civil disobedience, protesting discrimination and unconstitutional restrictions. As the senior pastor of Elim Romanian Pentecostal Church, I assume full responsibility of this decision and am prepared to accept any and all consequences.
But again, Jesus demonstrated his powers, his power over demons and evil spirits here.
Tu trebuie să trăiești viața aceasta în puterea Domnului Iisus Hristos, cel înviat.
El, împăratul slavei, ca fiu de om trăit a